sometimes when you get a big swell, it comes with a lot of bad weather, and that's what we're going to drive through now to get to it. I want to get there early tonight, and so I can get a good sleep, because it's going to be a full-on day all day tomorrow. So yeah, just going to get on the road and deal with it, and just drive super carefully, and hopefully everything works out okay. We get there sometime early tonight, and up and on it first thing tomorrow morning. Looking,
Wayne? Oh, there's some nuggets, mate. There's some nuggies there. It's a good day for it.
Yeah, nice little
ride. It's very menacing.
Yeah. It's actually, the bigger it is, the better.
Oh!
sensational day, mate. So we're up the mid-north coast. Mid-north coast was pumping hard. Dill, you're a champion, son. He's all over it. Thanks, Timmy. We appreciate it.
Really fun. I didn't get many waves. I was more so towing a lot of the guys. But it was a perfect day. Just had like 6 days of rain, and to have a day like this, sunny, waves offshore, was really nice. The crowd was good, some really nice barrels.
There you have it, one of the crazy slabs of Australia. That wave is such a dangerous wave, and today wasn't quite north enough that we would have liked to have, but yeah, it was still some amazing waves coming through that reef, and what a spectacle it was. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like the video, and we'll see you on our next swell chase.